y'all. It's Jolene here with the Home Stitchery Decor YouTube channel. Welcome back to the channel if you've been here before. And if you're new here, I'm Jolene. I sell modern farmhouse home decor. I design most of my products and I sell them right out of my basement. And I teach what I do on YouTube as far as making the products, but I also teach about the tech tools that are helping me get my business to the next level. So in today's tutorial, I want to teach you again about how to write product descriptions the easy way with the Tailwind Ghostwriter app. So as you can see here on my screen, I have a product that I have made. So this product is a rug that I made yesterday. And this morning I went around the house and cleaned up my kitchen a little bit. And then I took some product photos. There's a quick video there for you guys to show you what the product is, so you know what we're talking about. And now I've opened up my Shopify app and I need to write a product description for this exact product. Now I can spend all day doing a task like this. I can spend the day researching keywords and trying to pull in long tail keywords and the proper description and get the proper, the tone of it and the friendliness of it, all that kind of stuff. Or I can just buy Tailwind. And in my opinion, Tailwind is like hiring 6 extra employees. So I have purchased Tailwind. I purchased it a long time ago and been using the product for quite a while. And then I signed up to be an affiliate for them. And then just by happenstance, I got into a pilot program with them. So I am team Tailwind all the way. I'm going to put a link in for Tailwind right around here. And it's my QR code. If you want to purchase Tailwind to do this project for you, you can get 25 Ghostwriter credits from me personally. There'll be a link to my sign up page. So you guys can have that and get some credits there. So if you do purchase from my link, I am an affiliate and I get paid. Now that's all the techie stuff. Let's move on with the class. Okay, so this product description is going to cost me 1 Ghostwriter credit, and I feel like it's totally worth it. Just depending on the plan that you purchase, you can get different levels of how many credits that you get. And Tailwind has a free plan to get started, which I personally started with. So don't be afraid to try new things. I'm just a regular person from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, selling farmhouse decor from my basement. So trust me, this works. Okay, so we have our product here and now we need a product description. We've purchased Tailwind and we've downloaded the extension for it. So in the bottom right-hand corner of my screen is the Tailwind extension. I'm just gonna click on it and up pops my Ghostwriter tool. So I'm going to scroll down here until I see a Shopify listing. I've clicked on it. And now the product name for this is a cream cotton washable farmhouse kitchen rug. Okay, my target audience for this product is going to be people who like farmhouse chic decor. And I'll scroll down a little bit more here. And some keywords that I'm going to use are farmhouse chic can be used as a bath mat or bedside rug. The unique, I should put in here the washable cotton rug. And then the unique value of this rug is it is one of a kind. Okay, so you can see here on the screen right here, I've got my mouse circling it. This is going to cost you 1 credit. And so I'm just going to click generate the Shopify product listing. And the computer here is going to analyze your inputs first, collect millions of product descriptions. And then it's going to generate dynamic content variations, evaluate the highest performing descriptions. So this is the AI technology grabbing all this information from the web and then jumbling it all up in itself and doing this and then coming out with a product description that is on brand for your particular product. So the more information you give the Tailwind Ghostwriter tool about your product with keywords, with colors, with materials, with fabrics, with the added values that you are providing with your product, the better off this descriptive tool is going to work for you. So be really specific with it, and then it will give you out the best thing that it can possibly generate. So this is what it's come up with for me. My product title now is a farmhouse chic cream cotton washable kitchen rug. And that is different, as you can see, from the product name, which I put in, which was cream cotton washable farmhouse kitchen rug. So it's made it sound prettier is what it did, right? And this is what we need to put out into the internet for people to be able to find us, right? Because they're analyzing what people are going to actually type in and then putting it out into sentences and product descriptions that people would generally read like a normal text, right? So the product description now is going to be elevate your home ambiance with our one-of-a-kind cream cotton farmhouse chic rug. Perfect for your kitchen, bathroom, or bedside, this stylish and practical accent piece is tailored from 100% cotton, offering a plush, comfortable experience under your feet. Its minimalist cream hue effortlessly harmonizes with your farmhouse decor, adding a cozy and inviting touch to any room. This rug is exceptionally robust, designed to withstand frequent washing without losing its charm, ensuring your home remains stylish and hygienic. Moreover, every piece is a unique creation, adding an exclusive touch to your decor. Easy to maintain and durable, this rug makes a fantastic addition to your home. So if I tried for 2, 3, 4 hours, I would not be able to write this product description as well as this AI technology has just done. Okay, so now what we need to do is copy and paste this description and just put it over into our Shopify store. So if you saw that it was highlighted, just re-highlight it, make sure that you've got it highlighted, use your Control C or right click on it to copy, and then come on over into your Shopify store, and I've hit Control V, and there I have it copied. And now the next step is going to be for me to get the actual title here. So I'm going to come back into Tailwind and copy my title, and again, just bring it back into my Shopify description. And then I'm going to hit save. Okay, at this point, you guys, what I would do here is, yes, you have your title for your your product, and you have your description for your product, but you're also going to need to put into this description, the exact materials and the measurements and things like that, the actual specific details about your product, right? So in my case, I have rugs, so I'm going to tell people what the dimensions of the particular rug are, and I'm going to tell them the exact materials that are in the rug, and I'm going to give them some washing and care instructions too in this product description. So that is it. This can be repeated over and over and over again for your product descriptions for Shopify. So if you're on the fence, don't be on the fence. Just go get Tailwind. Trust me, it works. And I made this video in like 7 minutes or something like that. The entire video, right? So I couldn't have done the video for my channel here had I not had this product helping me out. So go get it. That's it. That's it for today. Have a great day, you guys. If you like these videos, hit the thumbs up. Leave a nice comment, and we'll see you in the next video.